If you're looking for ways to make money online, selling your knowledge and expertise through an online course is an excellent route. In this video, we're going to compare two platforms that allow you to market and sell online courses, Podia and Thinkific, and help you decide whether one of them is right for you. Let's get into it. Hello creators, I'm Ben Tolson from Podia, where we empower creators like you to make a living doing what you love. When it comes to choosing the online course platform that's right for you, there are many things to consider. Things like price, features, and fees are important, but you may also have other questions like, how do I interact with customers? How is their customer support? Are any of their employees amphibians? I'm going to answer all of these questions and more as we dive into this comparison between Podia and Thinkific. I'll start by sharing the basic pricing and features of each, then I'll compare the two at similar price points. First, let's talk about Thinkific. Thinkific has four plans: free, basic at $49 per month or $39 per month billed annually, pro at $99 per month or $79 per month billed annually, and premier at $499 per month or $399 per month billed annually. Each plan includes core features like instant access to your funds, student notifications, upsell offers, drag and drop course builder, discussion forums, multiple instructor profiles, built-in SSL certificates, zero transaction fees, and unlimited student enrollments. The free plan allows you to build up to three courses and includes quizzes and surveys, content hosting for videos, audio, and PDFs, and instant access to your funds. The basic plan includes all of the core features and everything in the free plan, as well as unlimited courses and students, coupons, the ability to email students, drip course content, custom domain, and email integrations like ConvertKit or MailChimp. The pro plan includes everything in the previous plans, plus two site admin accounts, five course admins, affiliate reporting, private and hidden courses, advanced course pricing options, memberships and bundles, course certificates, priority support, and a student discussion community. Before I share the Premier plan, there is an add-on for the Pro plan called the Growth Package. It gives you extra features like additional integrations, groups for managing students, bulk email capabilities, advanced segmentation, and the ability to remove Thinkific branding. This add-on is free for your first 100 customers and an additional $10 per month per 100 customers, maxing out at $400 and bringing the total to $499 per month. The Premier plan includes everything in the previous plans, including the growth add-on features, plus five site admin accounts, up to 50 course admins, unlimited student discussion communities, and an onboarding package that includes an onboarding call, training, and a launch preparedness review. Thinkific also has a custom price plan for enterprise users called the Plus plan, where you can have up to three instances of Thinkific for the same account, course-specific branding, and additional security support features. Now let's talk about Podia. We offer two paid plans, Mover and Shaker, that both include your own storefront with the ability to sell an unlimited number of online courses, digital downloads, and webinars. Both plans also offer email marketing automation, a messaging system that allows you to communicate with your students and customers, zero transaction fees, unlimited everything, 7 days a week live chat, email, and video support, free migrations with annual plans, custom domain, integrated payment processing, and instant payouts. Our Mover plan is $39 per month or $390 a year when billed annually and includes everything previously listed. Online courses include quizzes, drip course content, and the ability to pre-sell your course or bundle it with other digital products. Our Shaker plan is $79 per month or $790 per year when billed annually and includes everything in the Mover plan plus the ability to sell memberships, blog functionality, the ability to embed purchase buttons on your own site, affiliate marketing, Zoom integration for webinars, and support for third-party code snippets like Facebook Pixel. On either plan, you can add and customize permissions for teammates on your account and an additional $20 per month per member. Now, before we get into the plan comparisons at similar price points, it's important to talk about a few key differences. Free plan. Thinkific offers a free plan, and while Podia does not, you can try all of Podia's features free for 14 days. Products. Thinkific allows you to sell online courses, memberships, and bundles, but with Podia, you can sell all of these plus digital downloads and webinars. Features. Podia, unlike Thinkific, offers more advanced email automation features and a messaging feature that allows you to chat in real time with your customers. Thinkific does offer student discussion communities, additional site and course admins, and in their Premier and Plus plans, advanced student management and an onboarding package. For the rest of this comparison, we're going to focus on Thinkific's basic and pro plans and our mover and shaker plans, which are comparable in price. First, we'll compare Thinkific's basic plan with our mover plan. Thinkific's basic plan comes in at $49 per month or $468 per year, compared to Podia's mover plan, which comes in at $39 per month or $390 per year. Both include unlimited courses and students, coupons, the ability to email students, drip course content, custom domain, and third-party email integrations like ConvertKit and MailChimp. The only thing Thinkific offers at this price point that Podia doesn't is affiliate reporting. So what does Podia offer that Thinkific doesn't? Our mover plan includes the ability to sell access to webinars, sell digital downloads, advanced email marketing tools, messaging where you can chat directly with your customers, 7 days a week chat support, and free migrations for annual accounts. Now let's compare Thinkific's pro plan with our shaker plan. Thinkific's pro plan comes in at $99 per month or $948 per year, compared to Podia's shaker plan, which comes in at $79 per month or $790 per year. Both include unlimited courses and students, the ability to create private and hidden courses, and advanced course pricing options, both of which you can also do in Podia's mover plan, and the ability to sell memberships. What does Thinkific offer in their pro plan that our shaker plan does not? They include 2 site admins, up to 5 course admins, advanced HTML customization, and a discussion community for students. With our shaker plan, you get the webinars, digital downloads, advanced email marketing tools, and messaging we mentioned in the mover plan, plus Zoom integration with webinars, a blog, and the ability to embed purchase buttons on your own website. Our membership feature also allows you to create multiple plans so you can offer varying levels of access to your members. Now a quick word about site and course admins. While Podia doesn't include extra admins with their plans like Thinkific does, you can add additional users and manage their access through your dashboard, meaning you can give full access to every feature or limit access to just a few features for an additional $20 per month per member. And that does it for our comparison of Thinkific and Podia. We know when it comes to choosing an online platform, it's not a decision you take lightly. So we hope we've been able to give you the information you need to feel like you're making a choice you can feel excited about. So which platform seems like the best fit for you? Let us know in the comments. If you found this video helpful and you want more content like this, click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you'll be sure not to miss any future videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.